National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Denton County in north central Texas until 12:30 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 11:27 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Argyle, or near Denton, moving east at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 65 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Plano, Carrollton, Frisco, Denton, Louisville, Flower Mound, Grapevine, Coppell, The Colony, Southlake, Corinth, Highland Village, Trophy Club, Lake Dallas, Lake Louisville, Little Elm, Roanoke, Crum, Argyle, and Hickory Creek. This includes the following highways: Interstate 35 between mile markers 468 and 471. Interstate 35W between mile markers 68 and 85. Interstate 35E between mile markers 446 and 466. For your protection, get inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows.